Here the next problem is solve 4d square minus 4d plus 1 of y equal to 100. The first question, 4d square minus 4d plus 1 of y equal to 100. Here there is a value on right hand side also, so it has two solutions, yc, yp. If on right hand side there is a 0, it has only one solution, that is yc. But here there is a right side there is a one number or function. In this case it has two solutions, so this is similar to standard form of f of t of y equal to q of x. By comparing both the forms, f of d equals to 4d square minus 4d plus 1, q of x equals to 100. Q of x equal to 100. First we have to find out complementary function. To find complementary function, represented by yc. Okay, to get complementary function value, first we have to consider auxiliary equation represented by f of m equal to 0. After that, here these two are similar to each other. In place of d there is a m, so right side also we have to write 4m square, corresponding equation minus 4m plus 1 equal to 0. Now this is a quadratic equation. Now it has roots. Now m equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac, here 16, by 4ac by 2a, 2 into 2, 8. Now this is similar to quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. To get the roots, this equation formula is minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. According to this, here we have to clear roots. Here the equation defined in terms of x, so x gives us roots. Here also the equation defined in terms of m, so that here m gives us roots. Minus b, minus of minus plus, so that here next plus or minus root of b square minus 4 square is 16, minus 4 into a into c is 16. M equal to here 4 by 2 is 1 by 2. Only one root, it has only one root. But here what is the power here? This is 0, remaining part is 0 ma. So that plus or minus, totally m equal to 1 by 2, only one root exists here. But here the power of equation is 2, it is called degree. If the degree of the equation is 2, it has 2 roots. If the degree of the equation is 3, it has 3 roots. Likewise, here present degree of the equation is 2, so that it has 2 roots, but only one root appeared. I mean the root is repeatedly twice. Now the same root repeated 2 times. In this case only one root only exists. After that, next, for repeated roots yc defined as, choose two constants combination c1 plus x into c2. This is called as combination or combining of two constants using x. For both e to the power of, what is the root in the in both the numbers? 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 into x. So that complementary function is c1 plus x into c2 e to the power of x by 2. So one solution clear. Now the same equation has here next to yp also. So that to find particular solution, to get particular solution, formula yp equals to 1 by f of d into q of x. 1 by f of d, already prepared here, 1 by f of d, 4d square minus 4d plus 1, q of x is 100. Okay, now as per types, we can write yp value. But here 100 is there. 100 also written as 100 into 1. 100 can be written as 100 into 1. 100 into 1 also can be written as in terms of exponential form e to the power of 0 into x. Totally 100 into e to the power of 0x. Okay, so now this is exponential form. Now this is e to the power of ax form. If q of x equal to e to the power of ax, then what is the working rule? Put d equals to, we have to write d equal to a. As per this, here a is 0. So that first here 100. 1 by 100 only can be written as e to the power of 0 into x. Now 100 is as it is. Take it outside, constant. 4d square minus 4d plus 1 function e power 0 into x. Now this is similar to e power ax type of rule, type 1 model. For type 1 model rule, condition is d equal to a, 100 into d, a is 0 here. Now the first term is 0 for 0, second term also 0 plus 1 into e to the power of 0x. Total e power 0x is 1, this is also 1, totally what is answer? 100. So yp is 100. Now by adding these two, you will get complete solution of given equation. Now complete solution gives us y equal to yc plus yp. Yc is c1 plus xc2 e to the power of 1 by 2 into x. Yp is 100. So this is general solution of given equation. Why it is called general solution? In the final step there is a constant c1 and also c2. There are two constants. So that this is called as general solution. If there is a particular number for c1 and c2, that is called particular solution. Next, as per our list, the next question is 5d square, d square minus 5d plus of y, 4e power x plus 5. Second question, d square minus 5d plus 6, half y equal to e to the power of 4 into e to the power of x plus 5. Now here also the present given equation is in standard form. Okay, now compare this equation with the standard form first. What is the standard form? F of d of y equal to q of x. By comparing both the forms, f of d equal to d square minus 5d plus 6, q of x equals to 4e power x plus 5. Now on left and right there is a terms, so in this case we have to find solution y equal to yc plus yp only. On right hand side there is a 0, it has only yc, but here left and right side also there is a function. In this case we have to define two solutions, yc and yp. So that first, to find yc, yc also called as complementary function. To get a complementary function, we have to consider auxiliary equation represented by the symbol f of m equal to 0. Okay, we had f of d. F of d, f of m both are similar to each other. In place of d, what is the symbol here? M. So right side also we have to write corresponding value, m square minus 5m plus 6 equal to 0. Now this is a purely quadratic equation, its roots. Now m square for rationalization possible here, factorization. Now 2 root 2, 3 is 6. After that m as common, m minus 2, minus 3 as common, m minus 2 equal to 0. Again m minus 2 as common, m minus 3. Here m equal to total number of roots are 2 comma 3, real and distinct roots. In this case, as per procedure yc, choose two constants only, no need to take combination. Before roots are repeated, we considered two constants with the combination. Combination is nothing but addition of two constants using x. But here we have to choose two constants individually. E to the power of 2x plus c2 into e to the power of 3x. This is the solution, complementary solution. Next, to find yp. After that, yp standard formula, 1 by f of d into q of x. 1 by f of d function in d, d square minus 5d plus 6, q of x, 4e power x plus 5. Here also, this is the operator. This is similar to 1 by d form. This is the operator. Enter this operator into the bracket. Between sign plus, there are two terms with the plus. Apply this operator to the first term. Apply same operator to the second term. For e power x plus 1 by d square minus 5d plus 6. Second one is 5. Okay, now this is, here there are two terms. Out of two, the 4 is a purely constant. Keep it outside. Now 1 by d square minus 5d plus 6 e power x plus, here it is constant, so write outside. 1 by d square minus 5d plus 6. Now there is a 1. Here it is 4 into, now as per rule, if q of x equals to e power ax, then d equal to, how to write a. As per this rule, in place of q of x, what is the value here? E power x. X coefficient is 1. So 1 in place of d. Now if you write 1 minus 5 plus 6 by writing d equal to 1 plus 5 into, here 1 is there, 1 also written as in terms of exponential form, 1 also written as exponential form e power 0x, so that 1 by d square minus 5d plus 6 e power 0x, 1 can be written as, that equal to 4 by, this is 2 e power x plus 5, numerators, this is 1, here, what is the value of x, d, d equal to 0, so 0 minus 0 plus 6, d equal to first place 1, in the second term d equal to what I substituted here, 0. That equal to 4 e power x by 2 is nothing but 2 e power x plus 5 by 6. This is the value of yp. Therefore, complete solution. Y equal to yc plus yp. That equal to yc. C1 e power 2x plus c2 e power 3x plus 2 e power x plus 5 by 6. This is the result of given equation. Next given question is here. The next given question is solve d square minus k square of y equals to cos of h of kx. Okay, here also the problem already is in the standard form. Just compare this with the standard form and write f of d value, q of x value. D square minus k square of y equal to cos h of kx. This is similar to f of d of y equal to q of x. F of d equal to d square minus k square. Q of x equals to cos h of kx. Now it has two roots. Sorry, it has two solutions, yc, yp. So that first to find yc. Yc also called as complementary function. First, you consider auxiliary equation f of m equal to 0. Now here dm square minus k square equal to 0. This is a square minus b square formula, or m square equal to k square, m equal to root of k square. It is written as m equal to plus or minus k. Root of k square is k, but it has two roots. What is the degree of the equation? 2. So that it has two roots with plus with minus. So number of roots are plus k comma minus k. Both are real and different roots. In this case, why c? Choose two constants individually. C1 e to the power of first root into x. C2 e to the power of second root into x. Next, to find yp. yp formula 1 by f of d into q of x. 1 by f of d, d square minus k square, q of x given as here cos h of kx. Cos h of kx is a hyperbolic function, so no rule, no procedure for hyperbolic. In this case, cos h theta, I mean this is also hyperbolic standard one, it is also written as e power theta plus e power minus theta by 2. I mean hyperbolic function can be expressed as in terms of exponential. For exponential we had procedure to get yp. So that here also 1 by d square minus k square cos h theta. Cos h theta can be written as e to the power of kx. M sai by 2. Here number is 1 by 2 is outside. 1 by d square minus k square of e power kx, e power minus kx. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into, this is the operator. Enter this operator into the bracket. 1 by d square minus k square e power kx, 1 by d square minus k square to the power of minus kx. Now this is the most important step here. In place of q of x, e power ax model is there, where a is k. Now as per rule, could d equals to k. In place of d, we have to write k. Now here d equal to k, k square minus k square is here. By writing d equal to k, it will be this k square minus k square. K square minus k square is 0. If denominator is 0, the fraction will be infinitive, not defined. In this case, 0 model. For if the denominator is 0, there is another way. First write factors of this one. Factors are nothing but from the roots you can write factors. Here before we cleared m equal to k, m equal to minus k. I mean m is nothing but d. D square minus k square can be taken as from the roots. M equal to k is a root. M equal to minus k. M equal to minus k, m equal to plus k. So that here roots of this equation are a square minus b square. D plus k into d minus k. E to the power of kx. Here also by writing d equal to minus k whole square will be k square. Here also the denominator will be 0. Here also first a square minus b square can be written as a plus b into a minus b to the power of minus kx. Now, as per rule, put d equal to k here. 1 by 2. Now, d equal to k here. K, there are two factors. D, substitute d equal to k, the first factor not equal to 0. So, write it as it is. K plus k is 2k. But if you write d equal to k in the second factor, it will be 0. So, write it as it is. E to the power of kx. Once again, here there are two factors. Now, write d equal to k. It is not equal to 0. Write it as it is. But by writing d equal to k, it will be 0. So in this case, write same factor as it is. Minus, here also, d equal to minus k, it is 0. So that write it as it is. Here minus 2k, d equal to minus k, e power minus kx. After that, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2k into, now this is the, if d equal to k, it is equal to 0. In this case, as per procedure, observe power of that factor only. Power of this factor is 1. Using that power, you can write the corresponding result. X power 1 by 1 factorial. This is the result corresponding to 0 related factor. Remaining exponential as it is. Minus, here also. Now this is, for d equal to minus k, it is 0. In this case, it's a power. What is the power here? 1. Now, using power, the corresponding result can be written as x power 1 by 1 factorial. This is the result corresponding to this factor only. Next term is minus 2k into e to the power of minus kx. This is the way of writing for 0 related and non-0 related corresponding solution. After that, simplification. Here 1 by 2 into 1 by 4. What are the numerators here? 1 into 1 into 1 here, x into e power kx. Minus, here numerators, x into e power minus kx. Denominator, 2 into 2 minus 4k. Minus 4k is plus 4k. That equal to x by 4k as common, e power kx minus plus e power minus kx. E power kx plus e power minus kx similar to this form, e power theta plus e power minus theta, 2 cos h theta. So that x by 4k 2 cos h theta, theta is here kx. This is the solution of yp. So yp equals to x by 4k 2 cos h theta, theta is kx. Now cancellation, 2 2s, x by 2k cos h of kx. This is yp. So that yp completed. Yp, the complete solution. Y equal to yc plus yp. Yc is, yc equals to complementary function c1 e power kx plus c2 e to the power of minus kx plus x cos h of kx by 2k. This is the general solution or complete solution of given equation. Here the next given question is, solve d square minus p square of y equals to sin h of px. Now here there is a function on right side. It has two solutions, yc and yp. First, already problem is in the standard form. So compare this equation with the standard form. So d square minus p square of y equals to sin h of px. This is similar to f of d of y equal to q of x. F of d equals to d square minus p square. Q of x equals to sin h of px. Yc first to find yc. To get yc, consider auxiliary equation. f of m equal to 0, m square minus p square equal to 0. This is also a square minus b square form. It is written as a plus b into a minus b. By equating each factor to 0, m equal to minus p, m equal to p. These two are also different and real roots. In this case, yc equal to c1 into e power minus px plus c2 into e to the power of second root into x. Yc over. Next, to find yp. Now, yp is standard formula. 1 by f of d q of x. Okay. That equal to 1 by f of d. F of d is d square minus p square. Q of x is sine h of px. Hyperbolic function again here. In the previous problem, cos h theta. In the present problem, sine h theta. But for sine h theta, for hyperbolic functions, no rule to get yp. So that sine h theta definition, sine h theta also written as e power theta minus e power minus theta by 2. So that according to this, here theta is, what is the value of theta? H theta. Theta is px. 1 by d square minus p square e power px minus e power minus px by 2. Exponential. Two exponential functions are here. Now here there is a 1 by 2. Take it outside. 1 by d square minus p square of e power px, e power minus px. Now this is operator 1 by d. Now enter this operator into the bracket to each and every term. 1 by d square minus p square of e to the power of px, 1 by d square minus p square of e to the power of minus px. Now as per rule, if the q of x function is e power ax, put d equal to a. Here d is, what is the value of d? D equals to a. A is here p. As per this rule, put d equals to p here. P square minus p square 0. Denominator is 0. Then there is no definition. Here also d square minus minus p square minus p square is 0. D for both, for this, d equal to p or minus p, for both denominators are 0. If denominators are 0, then both the terms are undefined. In this case, if 0 type of result, there is another procedure. What is that? First write the factors. D square minus p square. D square minus p square, we have written here m square minus p square. M square minus p square factorization is m plus b into m minus p, or another way, this is a square minus b square form. A square minus b square can be written as a plus b into a minus b. D plus p into d minus p into e to the power of px. Once again, at any time for d equal to a, the denominator is 0. First, you should write factors of the denominator if possible. Minus 1 by, here also there is a possibility to write denominator factors dA plus b into a minus b e power minus px. Now as per rule, 1 by 2 into, put d equals to p. There are two factors. Substitute first d equal to p. In the first factor, you write d equal to p. It is not equal to 0. So you can write 2p as it is. But in the second factor, d equal to p, it will be 0. In this case, write as it is. Why? Because here for d equal to p, it is equal to 0. So write it as it is. Next. In the next step, we will think about this one. Put d equal to minus p. Here also this is 0 for d equal to minus p. Write it as it is. We will think about this one in the next step. Here write d equal to minus p. It will be okay after that. Here 1 by 2 1/2p. Here this is the factor 0 for d equal to p. In this case, observe power of this factor. What is the power of this factor? 1. So using power, we can write corresponding result. X power 1/1. Suppose power of this factor is 2. In this case, corresponding result x² / 2. If power of this factor is 4, x⁴/4. Likewise, here it is x⁻/1. Remaining exponential as it is minus. Here also 1/-2p as it is. Here, this is the factor, sorry, e⁻/px. Here it is equal to 0 for d equal to minus p. In this case, power we required. Now using this power, you can write corresponding result. Power is 1. So x⁻/1. Remaining exponential e⁻px. Now very ordinary simplification is there. That equal to, what are the numerators? Enter 1/2 into the bracket. Numerator is numerators x⁻/e⁻px. X into e⁻px, 2 into 2, 4p. Minus into minus, plus. 1/2 into it is x⁻/px, numerators first. Minus, 4p only. Minus to minus, plus. 1/4p as common. e⁻px, e⁻/px. x⁴p, this is also similar to e⁻θ + e⁻⁻θ/2 equal to cos h theta. e⁻θ + e⁻⁻θ can be written as 2 cos h theta. According to this, this is can be written as 2 cos h. Theta is px. Yp equal to, here 2 get cancelled, x into cos h of px by 2p. Now, general solution or complete solution. Complete solution gives us yc + yp. Yc plus yp, c1 e⁻/px or px, c2 e⁻/px, plus x cos h of px by 2p. Next question, according to our list, next question is question number 6. Solve d² - +6d + 9 ½y equal to 2 × e⁻³ - 3x. Now we require solution of this equation. It has two solutions, yc, yp. First, f(d), already problem is in the standard form. Function in d is d² + 6d + 9. Right side function represented by q of x, 2 × e⁻³ - 3x. Now first yc, to find yc, to get yc, consider f(m) = 0. Now here m² + 6m + 9 = 0. Now this is quadratic equation. Now here it has roots m² + 3m + 3m. Using calcium also can clear the roots. Here m as common, m + 3 + 3 as common, m + 3. Now m + 3 as common again. Now m + 3 = 0. m = -3 - 3. Two roots repeated twice. So in this case, yc, for repeated roots we have to choose two constants combination only. Combination is nothing but combining, addition of two. Now how to choose two constants addition using x? This is called as combination of two constants. For both e⁻⁴, what is the root here? -3 × x. yc over. Next we need yp to find yp. Formula for yp, 1 by f of d into q of x. yp equal to 1 by f of d is d square plus 6d plus 9. Q of x is 2e power minus 3x. Now this is the operator, here there is a 2. Now 2 is a constant right outside. D square plus 6d plus 9 e power minus 3x. Now this is also e power ax. As per type 1 rule, put d equals to minus 3. If you write d equal to minus 3, one second think about the result. Minus 3 whole square is plus 9. Plus 6 into minus 3 is minus 18. Plus 18 minus 18 will be 0. If denominator is 0, it's when the fraction is undefined. In this case, what is the step? At any time denominator is 0, we have to write factors of denominator. What are the factors? From the roots you can write roots. From the roots you can write factors. M equal to here. These two are called as factors of the equation. This is nothing but this one. So that for using roots you can write factors. M plus 3 whole square. M plus 3 into M plus 3. M plus 3 into M plus 3. M is nothing but here in place of M, D is there. So that factors of this equation. M plus 3 whole square. E power minus 3x. Here. What is the step? Actually, once again, here q of x is, q of x plus is e power ax. Now rule is d equal to a. For d equal to a, sometimes the denominator will be 0. In this case, we have to write factors using roots only. If m equal to minus 3, minus 3, the corresponding factors m plus 3 into m plus 3. M plus 3 into m plus 3 can be written as m plus 3 whole square. M is nothing but here d. So, total factors of this one are m d plus 3 whole square. Okay, after that, if you write d, m equal to minus 3 here. Now it is 0. In this case, as per procedure, what is the rule? If the factor is 0, in this case, you should observe power. What is the power? 2. So using power, you can write corresponding result. X square by 2 factorial into the power of minus 3x. Here 2 to get cancelled. So yp equal to x square into the power of minus 3x. After that, complete solution or general solution. Y equals to yc plus yp. Y equal to c1 plus xc2 into the power of minus 3x plus x square e power minus 3x.